We're following breaking news. Police on the scene of a shooting at the YouTube headquarters in suburban San Francisco. Police have confirmed an active shooter at the company offices in San Bruno. Our sister station in San Francisco reports the shooting appears to have happened in an outdoor cafe around lunchtime there. Multiple people reportedly taken to the hospital. At least one YouTube employee tweeted about hearing gunfire and then seeing people running before he and some coworkers barricaded themselves in a room. Again, this is happening at the YouTube headquarters near San Francisco. We'll continue to monitor the situation there and bring you more information as it comes in.